right? Well, what happens next? That is the big question. What happens here? Suspect number two, Jahar, is in the hospital tonight in serious condition.
Yeah.
He's being questioned right now. And
good job.
What happens?